Let's check in with Kenny Crumpton, who is live at Public Square with all the festivities happening down there.
Good morning, Todd. That's right. Winterfest was amazing down here, but if you missed it, it's okay. Tons of stuff, too. I want you to notice, Todd, Columbia Boot. See that? Columbia Boot. Don't have skates on. Know why? Because we have professional skaters right here. Yes, indeed. Let's meet them. They are...
Cameron Lorenzen.
Nice to meet you.
Michelle Dilling.
Nice to meet you.
Annika Herron.
Nice to meet you.
Julia Pinkerton.
Nice to meet you. You know why it's nice to meet all you guys? Because you're going to do all the skating for me. Okay, ladies, the ice is yours. Thank you so much. All right, let's bring Zach over. How you doing, Zach?
How you doing, Kenny?
Good to see you. All right, well, this is your responsibility, brother, right? You and your family's business. Let's talk about it. So this is real ice.
Yes,
real ice, right? Mm-hmm. And let's talk about it. So how do you, first of all, how do you guys get it out here?
Well, bring it all out in about 5 gigantic box trucks. It takes about 4 or 5 days to actually build it.
Okay.
Underneath the ice is a series of tubes that run our coolant through. Okay. And then very, very slowly, you miss the water on it until it starts to build up. And then before you know it, you smooth it out. You got
so
a nice sheet of ice.
So there's a series of tubes under here that are super cool.
Yes.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And then you, to create the cool earth, that's what makes
yes.
your tubes, right?
Yes.
Okay. And then you put the water over that.
Mm-hmm.
Right. Wow. And then that takes from start to finish, from literally from the trucks pulling up to the trucks pulling away, the ice is done. How long does that take?
If I've got good weather, it can be as fast as 6 to 7 days. If I've got really poor weather, it could take a little longer than that. But
yeah, you know, you said good weather in Cleveland, right?
Yeah, right.
yeah. Can you count on good weather in Cleveland?
Never.
So, no doubt, right? So, good luck. You're like being a farmer. You know, you
exactly.
have to beck and call Mother Nature. Well, let's talk about how have the lines and the crowds been so far?
It's been great, actually. Winterfest was a huge success. Had a ton of people come down. Everybody had a great time. Every weekend's been great. We've even been pretty steady during the weekdays, and it seems like everybody's coming down, enjoying the lights, coming to skate, having a good time.
Yeah, that's awesome. Now, when do you guys open for business if people want to bring their family down or come down for date night?
Sure. So Monday through Thursday at this time, we're open at 4 o'clock. And then on Fridays and Saturdays, we open at noon. Sundays we are open at noon as well. And we run usually till 10 o'clock at night, Sunday being the only exception. We close around 8.
Okay, very good. And it gets pretty crowded down here, so if they can reserve some time, they should do so?
We can't really reserve some time per se, if anybody wants to come down during the week time, definitely a little slower. You can have a little more space to yourself, you know.
Okay, like it. Okay, looking at lots of fun things happening with our wow. You see why I'm not skating, Zach? With our professional skaters down here. When we come back, lots to show you guys right here at your Cleveland Public Square. All right. These guys are amazing. They make it look easy. All right. Back to you guys in the studio.
All right. Looks like fun.
Great.